Hello and welcome to the video, guys. I hope you're all having a good day. Before we get started with this video, I just want to say that I hope everyone that's watching this video is safe and healthy wherever you may be in this current pandemic that's going on around the world. My goal is to provide as much content as possible for all of you guys to help distract you from what's going on. I know at the moment it's not looking too great for all of us. So with that in mind, let's get into the video and I hope you all enjoy it. So fire up the truck. So this is the beta for 1.37. I am using Viper's Peterbilt 389 as well as some really nice sounding engine packs. And today we are in Medford and we are pretty much delivering essentials to supermarkets. We are delivering yogurt over to Spokane, so let's get on the road before they start asking us where it is. And here's the beautiful Peterbilt. So I will be putting out as many videos as I can. Trailer's gonna hit. So if you guys have any suggestions on videos you would like to see, let me know down in the comments. Come on, just bounce over it. It doesn't wanna. Also, I'd like to say a big thank you to all of my subscribers. We are now at 311 subscribers. I know for some people they're like, oh, that's not really an achievement, but as a small channel it is. So, the engine that I'm running in the 389 is a Cummins NTC. It's just one of many different engine packs that are currently out on Steam. That I had the diff locked. Let's adjust this. There we go, so I can see the goddamn traffic lights. So, how many of you guys are excited? Thank you, Bank. Excited for the release of SnowRunner. I know I've definitely been looking forward to it. Don't hit the crown, Vic. Watch my live streams. I won't be live streaming for a month thanks to receiving a copyright strike on one of my videos that was like posted like 2 years ago. So I have to wait out the month before I can start streaming again. That are coming out for FMod definitely adds a little bit more realism to the game now instead of the really shit sounding engines. But I will be doing a couple of different videos showcasing the different engines, engine packs that I have. There's a bunch of different Cummins engines, there's the M11s, a couple of different CAT engines as well. Some of them, they sound really good, but then the Jake brakes sound like absolute shit, which is expected due to 1.37 hasn't been released officially yet, still in beta. So over time they're just going to get better, so you really can't say anything bad about them. Actually, I'm saying, can we... Oh, don't do that. They're not going to let me go to low. That's fine. Hopefully we can bypass this. Damn it. Alright. Let's go in and see what these guys want. See what they have to say. Alright, well, we're definitely not overweight, which is good. We don't require a DOT like inspection of the truck. So we are all good to continue. So we got a little ways to go, yeah. But as long as these wheels are turning, we're making money, so, which is good. Which is really, really good. And like they say, without trucks, the world stops. To enter Bend by going round a bend. We got some slow moving traffic up ahead. As long as no one does anything stupid like pull out in front of us, we should be alright. Let's have a short rest, and then we'll finish the rest of our journey. We are 4 hours. That's annoying. Let's go. just gotta love the realistic sounds of the trains in this game now. It sounds so awesome. Like, there's definitely a lot of potential for ATS now that they introduced FMod. There's just so much we can do. Except come screaming into that corner. Jesus.
Thank you.
aid station. Yes, very good. Don't have to go in, finally. Thank you. Too far from our drop-off point now. Don't run up the arse end of the tanker. Come on, don't roll back, don't roll back. There we go. Nice details here in Spokane. It's a really nice place. Look at this, like, hotel up here on the hill. It looks so good. We got a Volvo dealer. Not that I want to drive a Volvo, but and as I say that, we get passed by a Volvo. Of all things. Here's our Walmart. Yeah, sorry, I can't read signs. It's alright, we're not hitting anyone's cars. Almost hit a pole, but that's about it. Hazards on. Get rid of the Jake. Yeah, I kind of messed that up. It's alright, we might be able to swing around. Thank you. They can just have it. So that was an urgent delivery. Obviously, you know, supermarkets need their supplies in this current time. And on that note, guys, I'm ending the video here for today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that thumbs up as well as subscribe. It helps the channel out a lot. And please be safe in these current times. And I will see you guys in the next video. See yous.